the head. Oh, we're going through the back. Okay, cool.
Get down!
Shot you in the face.
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Yeah, we are doing this. Oh, fire axe, fire axe. I like it. She killed this guy. He's probably gonna come back to life. Just because.
Okay, this is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Peek over the wall.
Oh man.
Got one.
She's eating something. So
oh.
That one right there. Close.
What's that? Let's see.
We can hide by that RV. If we're quiet and keep our heads down. We can hide by that pickup.
Let's go and see what the pickup. I don't remember if there's anything there. Hey, you! Hello, guys. Let's take a look.
I wonder if there's anything in the pickup.
Yes, don't wonder, just go get it.
I think I found a pretty damn good way to stop these guys quietly.
Yes.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
If I knock this, it's gonna... Oh.
Hey man, that drew some attention. Be careful.
Oh, jeez. Alright, fine. Fine, be that way.
We can do something with that car, I bet. If it weren't for that fella lurking near the front.
Well, I don't remember how to do this. Is there anything else I can look at?
Their groaning attracts the others.
Yes.
How are you going to kill that one by the car without attracting the others?
I'm thinking about it! Stop looking at that thing. It's not gonna help just by looking at it. Alright, I remember I was supposed to get something first, but I don't remember where it is. So, we're gonna have to figure this out somehow. Alright. Where's the... Oh, here it is!
There's a pillow over there.
That's about as far as I got when it came to supply gathering.
Yes.
I might have an idea for it.
Yes, this is what I want.
There's a pillow over there.
That's about as far as I got when it came to supply gathering.
I might have an idea for it.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
All right, now let's finally go to this stupid thing. Alright, now.
There's a pig in the truck.
Yes, there is. Now go, go, go. Use the pillow.
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools or making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
Damn it! Fine, let's not get that. Let's go kill this thing with the... pillow it. Pillow it and shoot it.
Get out your gun.
But the noise!
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick!
The one on top is making a lot of noise, huh? Alright, now that's that. Can we kill that thing first, or do we need to, let's open and see what's inside, because maybe there's some awesome stuff in here. Hey, what is this? I don't know what this is, but take it. Spark. Spark. Oh, can we use this to break the thing? Maybe? Alright, let's try using the spark plug to... I don't remember if I can do this or not. Let's try. Sabaki? Spocky.
Wait!
What?
Let me see the spark plug. The porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Boo hoo hoo. Alright.
That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Alright, anything else I could pick up? Nope. Okay, let's go get to the car. And then now we're gonna push this thing. Hello.
That was awesome.
All right. Now, just because I don't want to deal with a lot of these guys at the same time, we're gonna go over there and start making our way, slowly killing them all. We are so pro at this. Can we kill that? Can I please kill that? No, I don't want to kill that thing. Fine, don't let me kill it. Let me kill you. Yeah. In the head!
Lee, get him! Nice!
Thanks for having my back.
For sure.
Perfect. Now stab him in the face and get the axe. Yeah.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pig sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Yep.
Two more.
That should help.
Alright, let's go. Ba-da-da-ba-ba, up the stairs.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
got this, we got this, we can do this, we can do this. It's only two. Hey! Hey, man! How's it going? What's your face doing? One down, one to go. Oh, dar!
Rat.
Hello, lady. Open the door, would you please?
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
She's in trouble.
Miss, we're coming in.
Oh, yes.
You might want to break through that board first.
Okay, fine.
Stop! Just stop! I'm coming out.
You're hurt.
Oh, God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away! I'm bit! But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Land.
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
All right.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
Give it to her.
What? You can't be serious.
Do it.
No!
Then shoot her. Yeah.
Then shoot her.
Huh? I've seen what hell is like, and it's coming back as one of those things.
Shoot her!
No. That was
a
threat.
Just take this thing.
Exactly. Yes. That's what you're supposed to do.
Thank you so much. I know how terrible this must be.
We can't watch this. Let's go.
We can't go yet.
What? Why not?
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. Can't leave it. You two go on.
Okay.
All right, I'm here with you.
I'm here with you.
You're a good man.
Sucks. It really sucks. But she's bit, she has no choice. Tough choice. It is a tough choice. I didn't really mean for Carly to shoot her. I was just trying to make a point.
Everyone
I didn't
all right?
mean it.
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and well yeah. We're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Well, the next thing is I need the combination, so I don't know where to get the combination. Maybe let's try looking at the office. It might be in there. Because I don't think anyone else here actually knows it. Show, Clemmy, let's go. Let's go and find something that we can use that might tell us...
First aid kit.
The combination of that thing. Is it anywhere?
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Let's try using a fire axe on this thing. No? Alright, let's use the fire axe on the lock then, since we don't have the combination. Hey, let's talk to Glenn first.
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess, but that's not me. I'm not giving up, not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
You let her do it, you know. You said give her the gun.
I know I did.
Why the hell would you do that?
Mercy.
Mercy, man. I couldn't let her go on like that. We couldn't.
You never know. You can't give up hope.
I think it was over for her, Glenn. Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, you know, I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
So?
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
Huh. Yeah, right.
Alright.
Hey there. Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
That radio sign-off didn't sound too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't have to be. It's traumatic.
I'm sure some people got out. Maybe they're all being rescued. Then again, maybe not.
All right.
How we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Yep.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Well, let's do this again. Yeah.
Awesome. Now to distract those things.
Now to...
Carefully.
Grab the freaking brick.
I can't reach that brick.
Oh my god. Throw it at the TV. You know, it would be funny if he missed the throw. That would be so sad.
Now's the time.
Be the saddest thing in history. Alright, let's go there.
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you?
Oh, brother.
If you were there, you would have died for them. So, yeah. We're gonna assume that's what happened.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry I wasn't here. But knowing you to take care of him and out.
All right, man. All right, let's do this in one clean shot, okay? One clean shot, Lee! Lee! Lee, you... You did it in one clean shot with the ones at the motel, so why can't you do it with this... Lee! Oh, Lee. That took three hits, man.
God. There we go.
Holy crap! Run!
Holy crap, Doug, you shouldn't be shouting.
Man, that was close. But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
All right, let's go get your meds.
That's the door to the
pharmacy. Yes, I know.
We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
Yes! Let's use the keys. Grab the stick. No, we can't.
Oh, no.
Shit.
We gotta hurry.
Oh, well. Well! Yes, there just has to be an alarm. Yep. Now everything is gonna come for us. Is this one gonna wake up too? It's like waking up everything in the neighborhood. Well, isn't that great?
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back!
Do it fast! I gotta get my dad out of here!
I don't plan on dilly-dallying!
All right.
Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
All right, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit. You three, get on it. I'll get back as fast as I can.
All right.
Stay away from the windows.
What am I doing? Okay. Alright.
Elite! If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
Oh, we'll make it through it.
We will make it through this!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Shit!
Fine.
Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
Oh, okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the hammers? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Oh, Clemmy.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing.
Wait. The window is screwed.
Go.
Oh, we have to queue now. Oh, my God.
I found something!
Take it! Come on!
Get off me! Get off me!
Oh, it's this again. I don't remember what I chose last time. Doug or Carly? Carly? Doug? Who am I helping? Clemmy! Let's grab Clementine save Doug, who is this? Clap, clap, clap. Oh, Carly. I'm sorry, Doug.
Oh my God.
Let's go!
You got Doug.
You can't move. Get off! Let me. Yes. Are you
no!
I gave you drugs. I risked your life.
What a dick.
I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today. Especially a good friend.
Dude, I... I'm pissed off now. I remember why I hated that guy now. Oh, I gave you drugs. Not like that kind. I helped you. What the hell, man? Jeez. And I gave you an energy bar. Oh, you ain't getting anything from me now. I didn't even eat it myself. And I gave it to you. Are you serious?
That was so awesome.
Meanwhile, Alright.
Hey, Glenn.
With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia's cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Well, gotta do what you gotta do.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
And I gotta do this.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up. Like the girl from upstairs. Are you just gonna let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Glenn, that is called a mercy kill, by the way.
Hey, kid.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
You said you wanted kids once.
I did, yeah.
Well, she's not your daughter, so you can't treat her like she is.
Yeah, I know that.
But you can take care of her. Hell, maybe better than a father even could.
Thanks, Kenny.
I got your back, pal.
What do you mean I can't treat her like one? I'm gonna adopt her. Cause. Alright, where's Clemmy? I have to go talk to Clemmy. Can we talk to you?
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Well, I'm sure he liked you too.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I didn't.
Ah.
Sometimes we don't make choices. We just do what we do.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
She sounded disappointed. I'm sorry, Carly. Aw, Duck, what are you... Aw, Duck. It's all like pow, I see pow, you. Pow. I see you.
Super Dinosaur was toast. But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Duck, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh, man, Clementine, another thing.
Jeez, Duck. Duck just won't shut up.
You like my daughter?
She tries to kill me. Yeah, she's great.
Yeah, she's great.
Well, stay the fuck away from her.
Or what?
Or everyone will know that you, Lee Everett, are a killer. And you were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
I saved your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second?
Your dad tried to kill me, so...
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
I know, right?
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
All right. Okay, we just lost everything. Okay, what? To be continued.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
Good luck with us! Now we're gonna take what we want!
There's too many of them!
Please! Please!
Oh. Well, episode 2. Next time. Alright, let's see the damage. Okay, honesty. Did we lie to Herschel? 63% were honest. Did we save Duck O'Shawn? 49% chose Duck. Loyalty with Kenny. I'm choosing the less popular option, finally. Mercy. Yes, I gave Irene the gun because of mercy. Anyway, 76% chose Carly. Maybe I should have chose Doug, because I think I chose Carly last time as well when I played it. Anyway. Well, she is good with the gun, so yeah. Anyway, well, that is episode 1. It has been over 5 years? No, was it 4? Whatever. So many years since I played this, and it's fun. And I am hoping to play the rest of the series as well. So anyway, stay tuned for episode 2. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Alright, bye!